What do you want to say to me? I'm here to listen to whatever you have to say.
I'm going to kill you, Father.
Certainly a startling opening line.
So do you know who it was?
Yes, I know who it was.
You think it was an idle threat?
Bloody idiots can't even be bothered coming up with a reason for murder these days. Wake up in a foul mood and it's bang, bang, bang.
That's what I've always liked about you, Father. You're just a little too sharp for this parish.
Interesting man, you Father. A good man, a fine man. Nobody around here has a bad word to say about him. Makes you wonder what he's hiding.
I'm going to kill you because you're innocent. I give you enough time to put your house in order. Sunday week, let's say.
Could I have a word in private?
Hope we don't get locked in here. We'll have to make love to keep warm.
Playing me. Who's me?
A good priest.
I forgive you.
The commandment, thou shalt not kill, does not have an asterisk referring you to the list of instances where it's okay to kill people.
What about self-defense?
It's a tricky one, all right.
There's no point in killing a bad priest, but killing a good one, that'd be a shock.
Why the fuck would you tell me a story like that?
I call the fire brigade, Father.
They're probably gonna blame you for this.
Nobody wear a grudge against your Father, no? That could be half the country.
What happened to you?
Brendan Lynch.
I think there's too much talk about sins, not enough talk about virtues. I think forgiveness has been highly underrated.
I'll meet you down on the beach there, down by the water there. Killing a priest on a Sunday, that'll be a good one.